so excited because the delicious drama of MasterChef returns to our screens right here on Network 10 next week. And here to get things fired up and ready in the Studio 10 Outdoor Kitchen are two of our very favourite MasterChef chefs. We're not biased, are we? No. MasterChef stars, please welcome the delightful Hayden Quinn and Justine Schofield.
Thank you.
Hey guys.
Thank you.
Now, you guys are back together for a special on Network 10 tonight, is that right?
Yes. I can't believe it's been, what, 8 years?
Yeah, seven years for me, eight years for you.
Wow.
Long time. How old were you when you did it? You must have been about
10. We're so old now.
Quite young MasterChef contestants.
I was like, yeah, I think I was 12. No, it's been an amazing journey. I think the great thing about, for Justine and I, we've seen so many other people come through the ranks and really just develop into the most amazing cooks, chefs, business people.
Absolutely.
It's like a whole spectrum of food and...
change their lives
forever.
Yeah, it
changes your life.
Now, Justine's highly competitive.
Yeah, so
Justine's already started.
Cooking and I'll start cooking.
Someone's cheating.
All right, now you're cooking a bacon and egg roll.
Yes.
Hang on, Hayden, what's going on here? You're using chicken?
Mine's the... what came first, the chicken or the egg?
And he's left-handed.
That's
and
not a bacon and egg roll. You can't call that a bacon and egg roll.
Well, that's going to be a left-handed bacon and egg roll. It's going to be totally different taste.
Justine, tell us what you're doing
okay,
here.
Okay, so clean barbecue when you're making good bacon and egg roll and good quality bacon.
Yes.
Where from?
This one is free-range organic pork from my local butcher.
Wow.
So make sure you get that and make sure you get it with a bit of fat on it. Fat is flavour. Beautiful. Yeah. Delicious. And then all you need is good bread rolls and I always say a little bit of maple syrup so you got that salty bacon with sweet, sticky maple.
It.
Yeah.
You're selling.
Chicken. Well, back to the chicken. What's happening? They're making a chicken sandwich.
You know how you have, when you go to a hotel, I love ordering a chicken club. Mm. And on a chicken club sandwich, you have bacon, you have mayo, and of course you have an egg. So I thought I'd do this, and I'm going to do a little bit of slaw as well for a bit of freshness, a bit of crunch.
Didn't you hear? Tash doesn't like chicken.
No, I don't. I'm allergic to chicken.
And she doesn't like cabbage either.
No, I'm kidding.
We'll make a special one. No chicken, and a bacon egg roll has to have cheese. Yeah. It's got to have cheese.
Okay, great. So Hayden, you're going to do the chicken. Okay. You've got bacon.
So nervy.
Oh my goodness.
Can you help me out? I know you
I'll help you out. No, I'll do it. I'm good. I'm okay.
That's a little bit of vinegar. Can you just add the vinegar on there and then some oil?
Yeah.
That'd be amazing.
Okay.
And my barbecue's on a lean, so all the eggs are going.
Do you want much vinegar on that?
Yeah, a good whack.
You want a good whack?
Yeah, go a good whack, definitely.
Oh my God.
Josie, while we're waiting for this, what difference did MasterChef make to your life?
And then
because
some
it's
oil
such a great show.
Yeah, it is such a great show. It's a healthy show to watch too because it's always quite positive and it's always about everyone's journey to success. And for me, I was selling security cameras. And now I've got my own cooking show and I get to cook for people every day and that's what makes me happy. So.
And you're in front of the cameras now.
Yeah, hi. Making bacon egg rolls.
You're like, I can do MasterChef. This is easy.
Here we go. We'll do a little bit of herbage as well.
Yeah, throw it in.
Okay.
Get it in there.
Oh,
now,
whoa, this is cool.
Hayden rolls. Does it make a difference? What rolls have you got?
The roll is really important because...
Why?
I think it's all about it. It's a texture thing. So you want something that's going to be really nice and soft. And you can see how soft that is.
Yeah.
The softness is great because you just bite through it and then you get like your creamy mayonnaise or your barbecue sauce or your maple syrup like Juzzy's got there.
Whoa.
And it's a textural thing. So a nice, soft, fresh roll is just perfect.
You also don't want the roll to distract from everything else in the bacon and egg roll. So it's all about bacon, egg, and this is just the vehicle.
Oh. Yeah.
So it's going to be soft.
So you said the opposite to him about rolls then.
Exactly.
So he's literally going, rolls.
And I'm like, you
need to know. Get rolls. And she's just going, rolls. Nice.
Sorry,
rolls.
I need to ask more questions
Tiny
about
rolls.
This. What is the...
Oh,
that's not good for you.
Stop it.
good for the brain.
Salty, crunchy, sticky, glossy.
Oh, can I just eat that before it goes in the roll?
If you don't make a mess, here's a little...
She's selling it more. You need to be more noisy things.
More noisy.
Crunchy,
more warming and ahhing.
Oh.
Okay.
Are we supposed to taste that already?
Mm.
Oh, wow. Juzzy, that
No, don't use it all up because I need to put it in the bun.
Juzzy's won.
That
maple syrup is ridiculous.
Stick something in that quick.
Oh, my gosh.
And then I made my own homemade relish. Very important.
Look at
and
that.
What's in the relish?
You always need a little bit of moisture.
Mm.
So, mayonnaise
See,
on the top.
Homemade relish is nice.
Homemade smoky chipotle
oh,
mayo relish.
Oh, yum, Josie. Can
I
dip a little bit of my bacon in that?
No, because that's cheating. You've got to keep with that chicken bread roll.
Oh, my God. The chicken bread roll. I'm known for my chicken bread rolls.
And
wow.
Then bakey goes on the top.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
And then, how are you going over there? Have you put the eggs on yet?
Yeah.
We need to serve up, apparently.
Okay, let's do it.
Yeah, over there. Yeah, let's go.
This is controversial.
Yeah.
It is very controversial.
Tash, you just said I won.
No,
but I think it's going to be good.
Hey, don't take it back now.
You're both winners in my
eyes. Now, do you know what? You're a massive foodie.
Yeah, love it.
I'm going to handball it. You've got to judge
it. I've got to judge it. Oh, my God, I feel terrible.
Okay. Yeah. You've got to have this one.
Quick.
Ooh. Oh, God, I don't know.
What a mess. I feel like it looks amazing.
These little handy ones are good.
The little ones.
Yeah, the little ones. Mine's a...
Right, let's
you
have
a
handy.
A little dip.
A little dip in
mine's
here.
Mine's a beast.
Just a little bit, though, because it'll be too sweet.
Okay, a little bit there. Okay, here we go.
Oh, I want one of those little bite-sized numbers.
Okay,
that's very busy.
Busy? Mm. In a good way?
In a good way.
Oh, good.
Yeah, very busy.
A lot going on with that.
If that's busy, I don't know what mine is. Mine's a complete train wreck.
Oh, how do you eat that?
Too sure how you get that in there. How do I attack that? I need a harness.
Squish it down.
In the game. Do you know what? Well, it's going to take a whole ad break to get through this. We will have the decision coming up in just a moment. A big thank you to our fabulous MasterChef stars, Juzzy and Hayden. Make sure you tune in tonight. The special is on the way at 7:30. And of course, on Monday, the new season, The Master has returned, MasterChef. Thanks again to Hayden and Juzzy, and we'll see you very shortly. We're back in just a moment.